It's not my fault. Your breath, your mouth is clean glass and cold. Sobbing, she said to the man that clad her skin with brass and gold. Through the years, feathers, fears were laid upon a bed that held springs, winters, kings and queens dressed in red, but seldom held his word.
They are learning.